I would recommend applying to a bunch of different companies, because if you apply just cold on their own site, your chances are not as high as if you meet someone on their site.
Even if you know a smaller company that you like to work for, and you go to their site and it doesn't seem like they're hiring interns, or you don't have an internship program, I know several people have just cold emailed a site of a company they've been interested in and said, hey, I would love to intern there. Just show an interest, and they see you going on your way like that, and they have the ability to, they will hire you.
That's how I got my job last summer. So there is such a thing as successful cold emails. But I would say in that order,